I don't know. he called me and he was like, you know what the first thing my mom said to me this morning? And I was like, what? And then he was like, you need a haircut.
Yeah.
And I was like, you too though.
To wait till these kids got off so I could at least talk. But this is the last one remaining from 2006. Last one. Just went out to do a round trip on the 40B at the very beginning of rush hour. Although I think it would have been better if I came here earlier because someone told me that there is a nice driver on this bus. Also, it's ironic too because it was back in January, I filmed a ride on this unit, also on the same exact route. However, it was on the 48. I got on at rural York, and then the filming angle was kind of like weird. But so yeah, the original take, I wanted to start from Jane and St. Clair, but that time it was on the 48, so I had to go all the way there to try and catch it. And then I started filming at Jane, to look like it was it, but nope. But we're gonna enjoy this. Maybe this is the last time I'm riding a 7900 unit from 2006. I don't know, but days are definitely numbered, that's for sure.
calling you a fake bitch, even with the bitch.
Next stop, Humberside Avenue.
Pretty good ride if I do say so myself.